Episode 2, Season 2 of Tom's and Friends. Dang it, turn it down. Sorry, people. Another beautiful day of summer.
Get out of here.
Ooh, TV. I wonder why I should watch. Nice day to watch some TV. Wonder what should I watch. Wonder why that's on there. Let's watch something. Oh, I know. I love this show. This show is so good. My God, that's loud. I love this show. It's gonna be so great. I love this show. And this is also YouTube. Hey, Thomas, what you watching? Oh, just some just Thomas and the Diaped Friends. Who is it from? Fan of Thomas 31. Also, shout out to him because I love his channel.
A new piece of merchandise arrived at Fan of Thomas 31 Studios. Wow, I'm so accurate.
He looks realistic. More of it to you.
You see James anywhere?
No, yeah, good fan of Thomas Day.
What does
in transit?
It means he still hasn't arrived by mail.
Thomas, what you watching? None of your business, Gordon.
Well, why is he taking
it is my business. Because my mind is my business. The world is my business. Don't bring that crap on me that teenagers say. I'm literally older than a teenager. Oh, teenagers say literally too. Get out my life.
Go do something.
I should do that instead of just watching Fan of Thomas 31 all day. Yeah, this is an episode, after all. I'll go burn Diesel until his eyes pop out. I think he fell on the floor. Oh, if you never saw the floor before, let's go! He always falls when I kick him off the set, so where is he?
One day, Thomas and Percy were just sitting around waiting for James to arrive. Suddenly, Thomas
is still standing here.
Today's Sunday.
Because I really think he's here. New character introduced. Baby Diesel. Dada? Heck no.
I don't know about you, but I really don't like sitting on this carpet. That's it. We could go
I'm to Aeneas.
That we can run on. I don't think it's gonna work that well.
Weren't you a character from... Well, not really a character, but a background character from Season 1 of Thomas and Friends.
Let's try a track that our home
in Thomas and James or Thomas and Gordon. Yes.
Well,
And some, and he dealt me all the way over here to this railway, so guess I'm here. Oh, cargo! Yay! I heard this is barely, barely rare. I heard this is very, very rare.
Why don't we try Trackmaster?
No, it's not, dude. You can find it on eBay with a train or in a set. Oh, then. This coach. Whoa, 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 dude, language. This is a Christian program. Language. Oh, I'm so sorry. Anyway. Anyway. What you doing out here? I was looking for Diesel. Oh, I see you were watching Fan of Thomas 31 Diapets episodes. Yeah, I love those. Me too. Phantom Thomas 31 is the best. Yeah, he is. You know what? Instead of looking for a Diesel, baby Diesel. Let's go. Let's just watch Phantom of Thomas 31 all day. Yeah, let's go.
My wheels are
too large. No, Linnaeus! Dramatic scene. This king. Ow. Ow. This king.
Side rods. Adventures? Side rods.
Hey.
It seems that Superstation track is the only track that agrees.
And that was the end.
What about the Parting Now track?
Wait a minute, Aunt. I'm just looking for the theme song so I can do the ending theme song. I hope I don't have to verify this.
Pollinate more than just flowers. If they disappeared,